There's more than one way to prepare Sloppy Joes. Skip the buns and try this fun idea instead. Our easy recipe for baked Sloppy Joe cups makes 5 servings in 20 minutes of prep time. Preheat oven to 400 degrees Fahrenheit. Heat a large skillet over medium-high heat and add 1 pound ground beef and 1/2 cup chopped yellow onion. Cook 7 minutes or until beef is crumbled and no longer pink, stirring occasionally. Drain, then add manwich sauce and cook 1 more minute. While beef is cooking, press 10 biscuits into bottom and up the sides of 10 muffin cups from a 12-count pan. Spoon 1/4 cup meat mixture into each biscuit cup. Bake 10 to 12 minutes or until biscuits are golden. Sprinkle cheese evenly over the top of each cup. Let stand 1 minute. Carefully remove from pan, they're hot. This baked Sloppy Joe cups recipe was brought to you by Ready, Set, Eat, the faster, smarter way to dinner.